Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell y'all something. I just saw a post about a young man that lived a long time ago, a young black man named Osborne Dorsey, who had a great invention. You ain't gonna believe what he invented. His name was Osborne Dorsey. He invented the doorknob. He was 17 years old and invented the doorknob. Okay? And let me tell you something. That is a great thing. But let me tell you what got on my nerves when you read through the comments. It's always, every time somebody bring up somebody black who invented something great, something we use every day, it's always that one person in the comments be like, well, why we got to bring up his race? Why can't we just say he was a boy that invented something great? Well, hell, you know why people got to bring race up? You know why they got to make sure they tell you he's a black boy when he invented that? It's the same reason that they got terms like black on black crime. It's the same reason that we got stereotypes, because people don't nobody, you have no, don't nobody ever say when somebody say a person broke into a house, three young black men, the description of the young black men, young black men ain't good fathers, black men on drugs, black men are violent, black men this, black men that. Don't nobody ever say, why can't they just be men? They got to be, you cool with them being black men then. Now we talk about a damn invention, talking about a genius. Now he ain't got no damn color. Okay. If we gonna talk about them black ass criminals, we can talk about these black ass geniuses. Yeah, I said it.